Let's face it, technology has made it possible for today's farmers to really get things done. But Dr. Dwayne Beck reminds us that there is a caveat.
Technology is good, but technology is there to augment good management and not to replace good management. You know, and what Mother Nature says when we throw technology at her, you know, it's kind of like the old movies, you know, the guy comes up and just whaps this big guy and he looks down and goes, yeah, okay. Yeah. And that's kind of what's happening, you know, we're trying to do all this stuff instead of saying, okay, she's got all these systems out there. And how does she handle this? I'll use weeds as an example. I mean, what kills weeds is competition is the number one thing. Sanitation, not letting the weeds get established. And then rotation is part of that. So we just say competition, sanitation, rotation. Herbicides are part of sanitation, keeping weed seeds from forming somehow. Okay, and they're part of competition. What I look for an herbicide to do is, if I have to use it, is to keep that weed down until I can get it covered up. So I have narrow rows and fertilizer placement. All these things we do as part of our system are part of weed control. It's not the herbicide. The herbicide by itself doesn't have a chance. If you depend on that herbicide alone, and you put, and this is the real key factor, you put the same herbicide on the same weed at the same time every year, like duh, it's going to develop resistance. And that's the most natural thing in the world for it to do that. But that's what we're doing. I mean, the real key is to be smarter than a weed and an insect. The advantage they have is they go through lots of cycles, so they can respond faster than we can. The advantage we have is we see long periods of time, so we can see these patterns. So one of the reasons we do a stacked rotation, for instance, where we do two corns, and we were talking about that yesterday. Yes. Well, and we can use the long residual herbicide the first year, use the short residual herbicide the second year. So we're not using the same approach twice in a row. And they can't figure that out. Even though we can say, okay, every 6 years you're doing boom, boom, right? But yep. By doing, controlling that weed twice in a row, and then we go away, and then we go to a couple of years of wheat, which just by competition, if you have a Palmer amaranth, right? Shove some winter wheat at that thing. It doesn't have a chance, because it doesn't start growing until wheat's this big.
Right.
Okay, so it doesn't have a chance.